porque esta amor duele, cabrón.
Pensemos.
How's it going on YouTube? It's been a minute since I recorded a YouTube video. It's been a kind of like long time since I put a YouTube video. I really don't know how to start this video, but I just want to say that I'm not really officially back on YouTube, but I'm gonna try to post for y'all like more. But I do got videos coming up soon in the summer, and I'm gonna try to put weekly. But so I just want to say thank you so much for all the love and support y'all been giving me. Like, on TikTok is the most, but have a follow my TikTok, please. Go follow my TikTok, it will be up here up in the screen. But yeah, it's been, looks like I'm already ghost to hit on YouTube and on TikTok, but I kind of changed my name on Instagram and on Snapchat. So my Instagram will be up here and my Snapchat will be up here. It's, hey, it's Rico on Snapchat and on Instagram now. But in today's video, we're going to be reacting to Iván Cornejo, new album. He's going to release a new album and we're going to react to the teaser. It's kind of like a teaser of his new album, how it's going to be like. But I'm new to my channel, please like, comment, share, and subscribe, turn the notifications on. For every video, every new video I drop, y'all got notified. And I'm gonna do another videos of the official album when it comes out. But that to being said, let's get right to the video. Are we gonna turn his lights off?
Se convierte en una cita, un anochecer con ella. Siempre llego a un punto donde es demasiado tarde para no herirnos, solo por una simple mirada.
That's the official album he's gonna drop, but I just want to say again, thank you so much for the support you've been giving me, man. But I will be back soon to post another video. It's your boy Rico. And I'll be back soon with another video. Peace. My brother.